Yesterday, the 13th of April, I was watching the game of Arsenal versus Manchester United. Sunday Franklin is supporting Arsenal. In the first half of this game, there were so many opportunities that Arsenal could have scored, but they did not score. After this game, news people, this media, they are interviewing Arsene Wenger. Arsene Wenger is saying that the referees are working against Arsenal. These media people, they are using it to make jokes now. They are using it to make jokes. They want to make it seem all this thing is a joke. It's not a joke. There are forces working against Arsenal. This is the reason why Arsenal is not number one on the Premiership table. I know what I'm saying. I'm telling you something. If you watch this season, when Arsenal is playing Birmingham, referee again. Arsenal versus Liverpool, referee. Arsenal versus Chelsea, even when Drogba is offside, referee again. Can you see the consistencies? You see the consistencies? When I want to talk about this thing, people say, oh, when I talk of enemies, people say, oh, it's a joke. Now I want to explain, how can Arsenal be winning a game? They are winning a game, suddenly a penalty decision against them. Suddenly another free kick, and then they just lose the game. This is the same Arsenal, so many chances in the first half to score, they did not score one. There are forces working against Arsenal. Look at these forces. Number one, they played on the 13th of April. The 13th, everybody knows 13 is an unlucky number. That was working against Arsenal. Force number two, the referee was not working with Arsenal. It is not the player's fault. It is not Arsene Wenger's fault. Some people are saying, oh, Adebayo could not shoot properly. He could not do this. It's a lie. There are forces, greater forces. These forces are unseen. When I'm talking, I'm battling enemies. This battle is not against flesh and blood battle. This is against principalities. Principalities, yes. Principalities. These principalities are the same principalities that they are using against Arsenal. I know what I'm saying. How can a team be consistently unlucky in one game? These are forces. Everything was planned. Everything was written. When I woke up yesterday morning, it was already, I could see the clouds were dark. They were not bright. Clouds were dark. Rain started pouring. I could already start to feel something inside me that today, maybe this football is not going to be good. And I saw it happen. I saw everything happen. When I tell people, enemies, forces, these forces working against me, against Arsene Wenger, these same forces. They say, oh, Sunday, your imagination again. Sunday. It's not Sunday. You saw it with your eye. Go and ask Arsene Wenger. He's not from Africa where they are doing all this type of black magic or voodoo or juju that they want to call it. He's from Europe here in France. He's from Europe here. Can you see how these forces are working? Let me not say something. People are telling me Sunday is talking stories. Sunday is bringing African juju to come and say that there's juju in Europe, that in the Western world they are too developed for all this type of... Which developed? Look at the television screen. Television does not lie. 2-1 to Manchester because of forces. I'm not accusing Manchester because it has happened with Liverpool, with Chelsea, with Birmingham, other clubs. It has happened with other clubs. Somebody is doing something against Arsenal. Arsene Wenger is aware of it, but this media are using it to make jokes, to make it seem as if he's making excuses. It's not excuse. It's a fact.